From FNNO.com, this is the Financial News Network. I'm Chuck Pierce. Here's what's in the news for Friday, August 10th, 2012. The Wall Street Journal reports the U.S. trade deficit with other countries narrowed to $42.9 billion in June from $48 billion in May, as imports fell and exports grew. But there are serious headwinds from the recession throughout much of Europe and softening growth in Asia. The Wall Street Journal also reports Chenry Energy Partners is proceeding with the construction of facilities to liquefy and export natural gas in Louisiana, moving the U.S. one step closer to becoming a major exporter of the commodity. Reuters reports U.S. regulators directed five of the nation's biggest banks, including Bank of America and Goldman Sachs, to develop plans for staving off collapse if they face serious problems, emphasizing that the banks couldn't count on government help. Finally, Bloomberg reports KKR and Company nearly doubled its direct lending to troubled companies as Europe's financial crisis forces banks to retreat. The firm increased investments, mostly in the form of privately negotiated lending arrangements, to $512.5 million in the first half from $260 million in the first 6 months of 2011, and 23% increase overall in the second half. For more financial news and analysis of the business world, follow us on Twitter at FNN Online or check out our website at FNNO.com.